This balloon helicopter is perhaps the greatest flying object. This is ready-made. There are three blades, a rotor, a balloon, and a socket. This is a rotor with a whistle. Hear the whistle now. Enjoy it. This is the blade. You can see the air will enter through the pink part and go all throughout and come out from the hole in the tip. There are three blades which can be attached one by one to the rotor, and the rotor has the whistle in it. You can also see that all along the length of the blade there is a kind of a tube which ends in a hole on the tip through which the air exits. This is the socket. Attach the blue socket to a balloon and blow up the balloon. And now fix the socket with the inflated balloon to the rotor. Now you just have to leave it in the air and see the helicopter going up, making a whistle and come down. Enjoy this amazing toy once again.